Holy shit, she's fucking good, you pussy!
No, come in the washroom!
Can't resist, this is jamming, dude.
My name's Duncan Alderdice, and welcome to the vlog. Okay, so we're having a party tonight. It's the first day back. Everyone's back in the Lenoxville area. Excited to be home again. So I thought it'd be a good idea to give everyone a venue to celebrate. You know what I mean? Right now, the room's a disaster. We have to make it prepared to have, I don't know how many people are coming, but on Facebook, there's 300 people invited. 126 of them are going, and there's like 46 maybes, which is at least 170 people. That's a lot of fucking people, so we just gotta be ready for that. I made a playlist for the music. It's gonna be mostly house kind of clubby vibes. So like just something that like when they get here, it's different than the pre's they were at. But yeah.
Then the house appeared to be ready.
So this is what the setup looks like. We got a couch right there, people to stand on. It's white. I just kicked that. Well, I put this chair here because I thought it's always nice to be like at a party, like if there's a person vibing up on here, just kind of, it's just like a one person thing. So like I feel like you'd be up here having a good time, but then would get down. You know what I mean? Like it's, whereas I feel on those things, those are going to be more permanent. That, this couch isn't really easy to stand on. It's like, I think I'm gonna take the ash. Maybe we should take the cushions out. Yeah, well, we'll see. And then this is the best couch ever. I mean, like not to sit, it's terribly uncomfortable. But it's great as a stage sort of thing, like easy to stand on, and it's purple. And then finally we have in the corner, just a little, another thing.
But something crucial was missing.
Here's the addition that I really like, which is just these little LED lights. It gives it, I don't know, a more clubby atmosphere. You know what I mean? Like it's less, it hides the dirt. If it hides the mess that is on the ground and makes it feel less, I don't know. I like it. I think the dark also will make people feel more comfortable, especially dancing, because I think a lot of people are afraid to dance because they're afraid to be judged, you know what I mean? But if you turn the lights down low, then you stop being so self-aware and lose yourself in the moment. And I like that. I want people to feel good, so everywhere has it. We're fucking ready.
And when the clock struck 7, I found myself alone in the living room.
Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne, never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole, she think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne, all she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah.
However, 60 minutes later, a new feeling took hold of my core.
So it's 8 o'clock now. And I'm bored. Cause like no one's here. The party hasn't started yet. And it hasn't started for another like 3 hours. And like nobody actually starts drinking now. Like everyone's still just doing nothing. So like I'm texting people going like, yo, where's Pri at? Like what's going on? You know what I mean? Like trying to find something to do. And like everyone's going, I know nothing's happening here. Nothing's happening here. So I'm just kind of watching Emma Chamberlain's vlogs. And drinking alone, which sounds sad, but it's not sad. It's just like, I'm just bored. There's nothing to do. Like I could edit videos, but I'm filming this one. So like I'm doing that. I could cook something, but then I'd have to clean up and there's a party. So I can't do that. Like, just like, I'm just waiting for something to happen.
To my delight, a stranger named Jeremy entered my home.
I am an antichrist. I am an anarchist.
In my opinion, he belongs here.
Let's do it.
Keep that camera on you. Keep that camera on you.
Stop. Yeah. Let's do it together.
Oh, fuck.
Is there a bullet in
it? Let's do it together.
Oh, fuck.
Let's do it together.
Oh, fuck.
We're out here. Still alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, what?
What was that sound?
It's our fucking door.
He jumped on the door.
That's fucking Marius's old door.
That's Sam's old door.
That was a fucking thud. Yo, respect, respect, respect.
I met a handful of gentlemen that evening.
What's up, guys? Leo here. Rookie, hooker, Toronto guy. Let's get her going, eh?
Here's the thing. When you're on camera, you gotta not pretend to be someone that people want to see. You gotta be yourself. And when you're your true self, people will want to see that.
Be yourself.
That was pretty fucking inspirational, man. Let's go.
That logic applies to life as well.
Hello, I'm Arch Morris, and this is the vlog. Let's go. I want to see that. Drink that. You want to drink that? Drink that. Come on. Ronnie, I haven't forgot about you. Drink it. Drink it. And you. I want to see you drink. Sorry, drink that.
No, I'm not drinking anything.
Oh, you pussy.
Interesting approach, Archie.
Duncan Alderdice here with Duncan Alderdice.
Hi, Duncan Alderdice.
And, we're looking at our vlog today, and we're working on it. So let's go for a quick pre-drink walk around.
Here we go.
We got Leo here. Oh, here's Duncan Alderdice. Oh, it's Duncan Alderdice right there. Oh, look, it's Duncan Alderdice.
Always practice rigorous authenticity.
My name is Duncan Alderdice, and welcome to my party.
What would you tell yourself in 10 years?
I hope you're a good mom.
What do you want to do in 10 years?
Good question. In 10 years? I'm not sure. I just hope I'm doing well. Finding happiness in a career, you know?
What would you tell yourself in 3 years?
Partying hard.
What would you tell yourself in 9 years?
That I had the best time here.
Successful. What does that mean? It means like wherever I find success, as long as I'm happy, as long as I'm making enough money to sustain myself. Then we're laughing.
Fine, brother.